I'm delighted to welcome the Prime Minister back to Washington. We had very productive meetings last time when he was here. We continue to support the efforts for reform and positive changes inside Zimbabwe. And of course, the Prime Minister has played a major role in attempting to move his country on the right path. So again, welcome, Prime Minister.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Good to see you.
Mr. Prime Minister, how important or how significant is it that Roy Bennett was acquitted today?
Well, it's good news. It's very positive. As I've always said, he's not being prosecuted, he's being persecuted. So I hope that the persecution has ended.
But there are many other steps needed to restore confidence in the unity government, right?
Obviously. There's more to do.
Thank you.
Thank you.